vibe us. Iba talagang dating. It's an action film with a lot of drama, suspense, twists and turns. A thick plot that will leave you with your mouth open right when the credits roll. Dude, I promise you. It's everything from drugs, pidea, life dito sa bansa, and life dito sa bansa that you didn't even know existed. By bus, August 1. A lot of people are, I understand being in an international film fest is a huge deal, but you have to remember, rookie pa ako. I'm still the new guy on set. So walang kinakabahan ako dito. I'm not nervous about anything. I'm just excited to go to New York and hang out, watch all the wonderful films that we can, spread the news about Filipino movies, the genre films that we can do here, the style of films we can do here. But other than that, I'm not nervous. I'm just excited to go. Excited to go, and I'm really, really proud that I am part of a movie that is New York.
How's working with this uncle is going?
Almost indescribable. She's beyond awesome and almost beyond words. Like, everything about Anne is awesome, and I said it earlier in a different interview. If there was a real life Disney princess, it would be Miss Andrews.